Holly's release criticized the NBA's relationship with China and Wojnarowski replied, expletive, you, to the email. ESPN has suspended its top NBA reporter Adrian Wojnarowski after he sent a profane email to Senator Josh Hawley, RMO, according to multiple people familiar with the situation. Wojnarowski had been scheduled to travel to Florida soon to cover the NBA's restart of its season, but will not make the trip as planned. Wojnarowski is still expected to be part of ESPN's coverage of the NBA season in Orlando, just at a later date. The suspension is between 1 and 2 weeks, according to those same people. The suspension comes after Holly tweeted an image of an email from Wojnarowski on Friday in which the reporter responded to a news release from the senator's office with an expletive. Holly's release had publicized a letter he wrote to NBA Commissioner Adam Silver. Holly criticized the league for allowing messages that promote social justice on jerseys this summer, but not allowing messages that support law enforcement or are critical of China's Communist Party. In the email sent to Holly's press office, Wojnarowski wrote, F, you, without censoring the expletive. Holly posted an image of the email on Twitter with the message, don't criticize hashtag China or express support for law enforcement to at ESPN. It makes them real mad. Wojnarowski tweeted an apology Friday, writing, I was disrespectful and I made a regrettable mistake. I'm sorry for the way I handled myself and I am reaching out immediately to Senator Hawley to apologize directly. ESPN released its own statement Friday, reading, this is completely unacceptable behavior and we do not condone it. It is inexcusable for anyone working for ESPN to respond in the way Adrian did to Senator Hawley. According to someone with knowledge of the exchanges, Wojnarowski made attempts to reach out to Holly's office Friday to apologize, but did not hear back. Holly's office did not immediately respond to a request for comment, but Holly tweeted Sunday that ESPN shouldn't have suspended Wojnarowski, and instead should do more reporting on China's relationship with the NBA. ESPN declined to comment Sunday. The website OutKick first reported Wojnarowski's suspension. As part of the resumption of the NBA season after a months-long hiatus due to the novel coronavirus outbreak, the league and its Players Association negotiated messages that players could display on the backs of their jerseys in support of the Black Lives Matter movement and the protests around the country against police brutality and racial injustice. In his letter to Silver, Hawley suggested players also display messages that support police and the military. Holly's letter was also critical of the league's support of social justice causes versus its reaction to Houston Rockets general manager Daryl Morey, who last fall tweeted his support for pro-democracy protesters in Hong Kong ahead of an exhibition tour through China.